you'd like to take a holiday for 5 minutes, then here's boring old Molly with boring old humdrum.
It's a cold day in New York City, and Molly's feeling unusually nervous. He's been handpicked to do a major interview for US TV and Countdown with an artist named Madonna, who's both a friend and the hottest pop act on the planet.
Mom, Molly, have a sense of humour.
I have got a sense of humour. This whole sense of humour is that I'm doing it.
Take a chew out of your mouth.
Huh?
As the cameras roll, we get a fascinating peek into just how high Molly's international standing has climbed.
All right, Molly, let's go! Blah! Hi, I'm Madonna, and I want to wish everybody in Australia a Merry Christmas.
Don't talk that way.
Shut up. Hi, I'm Madonna. And I want to wish everybody in Australia a Merry Christmas.
Just do it properly, please.
That is proper!
It's not f***ing proper.
Hello. Hi, I'm Madonna, and I want to wish everybody in Australia a Merry Christmas.
Oh, it sounds so sincere. I mean, we can't wait for f***ing Easter.
Okay, you guys. And I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. Because Molly told me to. Because Molly's really a jerk. Turn your TV off now.